Hi guys, hope you're all well. If you're new to Siege Studios, we're a premium miniature painting service with over 30 artists. Here at Siege, we offer four painting levels, ranging from our bronze, premium gaming quality, up to our platinum competition standard. For your free quote today, follow the link in the description of this video. The Great Devourer approaches in the form of these two phenomenal Carnifexes, which we've had the pleasure of working on for our clients. Russ is the artist here at Siege who works on these, and we have Old One Eye himself and a friend for him in the form of another Carnifex, just for you guys to take a look at. So let's jump in and let's have a look at Old One Eye to start off with. The character Carnifex from the Tyranid range, and that's denoted by the different head, which has got obviously some skull showing where the damage was taken and in his background. Terry's done a really lovely job of this sort of terracotta kind of colour scheme with the brown armoured carapace with various stages of highlighting done on that to show the grain in the armoured carapace. All the claws done in a black with various sort of highlight stages on there. And move around, you can see the really smooth application of paint across all those skin tone areas and also the carapace. You've got the grain on the nail that's also there to show that's been painted on and highlighted. On the side of the face that is not damaged by sort of his background, you've got all the teeth and everything painted, and also a lovely complementary green eye in there just to sort of work with that terracotta ready kind of colour, which is just really nice. So that's just Old One Eye. And then next we'll have a look at the regular Carnifex, his best friend in tow. We've got this really cool, awesome red carapace that I do really like because it's got nice darker tones, and then you've got the real sort of brighter highlights on the edges of the leading edge of the carapace, which works extremely well. On the fleshier sort of weapons, you've got these complementary green they're like eyes or nodules which have been picked out in green just to really make them stand out. And then moving around on the side of the face, you can see all the tongue and the mouth all highlighted, the eyes are all done as well on that side, just on both sides. You can see a super clean finish that we've had on these models for our client, and this is a really good example of our premium gaming bronze level, just so you can super clean miniature with lots of highlighting, lots of contrast, and something you'd be proud to have on the tabletop and also in your cabinet. So that's two awesome Carnifexes that are now going to go and feed on some of the unsuspecting foes here in the studio. I do hope that you like them, and they're off to go and devour. So thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope that you have enjoyed it. While you're here on YouTube, help us out by subscribing to the Siege channel. We upload at least 3 videos a week, so make sure you hit that bell icon to be notified when a new video is live. To see more, go follow us on our other social media, where you can keep up to date with what we get up to and interact with us. If you're looking to learn from us, we offer online tuition on Patreon and physical classes nationally in the UK. Finally, to get your free quote today, click the link in the description of this video. From all the team here at Siege and myself, a massive thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.